It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning. It's a wonder this place is still standing. Even damaged, the artistry is stunning. It's a wonder this place is still standing. It's a wonder this place is still standing. It's a wonder this place is still standing.
right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should we believe you?
I escaped with one of yours. A man named Jacob.
Where is he now?
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No! No, 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 no!
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
Sophia! Enough!
Father! I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Forgive Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force. We must prepare.
Her?
She's a friend. On my word, no harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go! Now! They're almost here. But we're outnumbered.
The children and elders are vulnerable.
Go. Get them into the catacombs. Light the fires. The valley must be alert. Sophia, muster our fighters, then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
There's much to do. If we had more time...
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
Head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get one last transmission out, and let the other settlements know what's coming. I'll do what I can. You two. I need eyes out across the valley. Head...
This far...
...the cliffs and take watch. I want to know the moment you see their helicopters.
Yes, of course.
If we see anything, we'll sound the horns.
Jacob and his people are resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural, if it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain. And I can't have that on my conscience.
Day to prepare.
But we can drive them out, can't we? You were there when we drove the Soviets out. You believe it here, we can do it again.
I didn't think we could do it then. And it took 10 years. Better to say nothing.
Thank you.
Some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
To keep them safe. What have I done? We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
We never recovered from the Soviets.
And
now this.
You want the whole thing to fall when the wind picks up?
Just keep your eyes out. We'll be here.
Another difficult winter for my people.
Hello there. We know what to do here. We've been waiting for this. You're not with the invaders.
Oh, hell.
What brought you to this house?
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
We're trying to fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined towers. Will you help?
I'll see what I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you come. There's not enough. We have to make do.
There has to be more. Send someone to go look.
How did you find
us? Send who, exactly? Everyone's heading down to the lower village to prepare. I'm telling you, you have to improvise for now.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
My people have spent decades fighting outsiders. It's not an easy habit to break. See if you can lend a hand with the preparations. A little hard work would go a long way towards building trust.
I'll see what I can do.
more wood for the fire.
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. What can we do with what we have?
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
We can make points faster than broadheads. That should be our focus.
Hello.
So remote, yet so beautiful.
Hello there.
There's got to be something down there. This architecture predates the rise of Eastern Orthodoxy. What are they doing here? A gold belt buckle.
I have left my wife in the care of these.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow. deserved. That should hold. Just need to find a way up. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
They will likely come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those too old to fight will be safely hidden in the Acropolis catacombs. I will go there once things are at hand here.
How can we expect to beat
them? The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly, strategically. We will bleed them from 100 cuts until they have nothing left. Only then will we be victorious. For now, we light the fires, warn the others in the valley. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much ammunition and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you've completed your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood?
Yes!
Understood!
Good. Now go. The Prophet be with you. Greetings.
Hello there. Jacob trusts you, so that will do. Don't worry about us. We've been planning for this.
Are we sure this pine resin will burn?
You should have seen the last batch. Once it caught, we couldn't put it out.
Even if it won't, the smell alone would be enough to drive them away.
War is coming. We have to prepare. Soviets left everything when we drove them out. Most of it is just waste. There's still the odd treasure to be found.
These new arrowheads seem blunt.
A blunt arrow is better than none.
We don't know what armor these invaders wear.
Something I can do for you.
I'm not sure this will be enough to cut
through.
Busy.
At least we have a Trinity is going to be here soon. There's much to do.
But I want to help. Let me show you that I'm on your side.
I'm sorry. This is not an easy time for us. I can see you mean well, but good intentions won't keep you alive out here.
We're running out of fletching. We'll need more.
You're still putting four to an arrow.
Hello.
We need more arrows.
Trinity being here, the people they're hurting, that's down to me. I led them here. God, it's happening again, isn't it? People are suffering because of my actions. No. No, you can't think like this, Lara, or you really will drive yourself crazy. Trinity would have found this place sooner or later. At least I have the chance to help stop them. Of getting to the Divine Source first and using it to benefit the world, rather than cause more pain and suffering. I just need to focus. For everyone who's gone before. For everyone I've lost. Just keep moving.
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
Aurora. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate. Meet me in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right. Sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out. Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can. Get behind the barricades. Move!
Where is the divine source? Tell me!
Stop! Don't hurt anyone else!
Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
This is mine.
We can't hold this position much longer. We can't outflank them. We're going to lose the village.
We should have killed her.
You have nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the Source.
And you will have it. Don't lose faith, Anna. This is God's will. Our success is inevitable.
Please, just find it. My time is running out.
Sins you have forced me to commit, they must have a purpose. Only you can show me the way. Grant me strength to continue for her, for you, for Trinity. Please, show me the way.
Stay with me. Stay with me.
I'm sorry. Your people don't deserve this.
It is our chosen path. Our duty. It's never been easy.
I understand what it's like to lose people. Trinity won't stop, will they?
I doubt it. They have many resources.
And the Atlas?
It's an ancient map to the old city. The Trinity won't find it at that tower. Many of my people live in those ruins. They won't be prepared for what's coming.
I can help them, Jacob.
Will you do this for us? Or for that which you seek?
Right now, they're one and the same.
I'll be back with reinforcements after I've tended to the wounded.
Yes?
What is it?
I'm bad shape, Jacob. I still can't see straight.
No one to send.
Everything's blurry.
I know. I'll see to the wounded here.
But it...
We have to get them to someplace safe. What that physician say? Barely anyone still able.
Fires still rage in the outer districts.
Unsteady.
Hold still.
Sophia.
I'm trying.
But you're going to get her alive. It's going to be all right.
To numb the wound.
Can I help?
You already have. If it wasn't for you, more of us would be dead.
Then it was worth it. Rest now. You're going to be all right.
Be well.
You look a little gray. Are you hurt?
I don't think so.
Thank you.
Worth it to buy Tomb Raider.
Some kind of burial chamber. Made of silver. Interesting. Did they embalm their dead? Golden chalice. Should be a way to get across. Perhaps I could use a rope.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening.
Jacob, it's a mess up here. There's no sign of your people.
Sophia might have taken them into the catacombs beneath the tower. But I've lost contact with her.
All right, I'll look for her there.
We're almost done evacuating the wounded here. I'll join you soon.
Too late. God, no.
The creatures of
clear. What do you want us to do with these prisoners?
take him out.
Don't shoot. I got a hit.
Area. Kill anything still moving. Spread out, sweep the area. Kill anything.
Keep it up!
missed one. Be more thorough.
What's our status?
Looks all clear here. Team 4 is searching the tunnels for any sign of the Atlas.
Spread out and sweep the area. Kill anything still moving. And use your knives if you can. We need to conserve ammo.
Ed's out on the hunt.
Jesus, you're insatiable.
Whoa. Hey, check this out.
We don't have time for this. Let's move.
Yeah, well, you should make time. It's why we're here. Just give me a second.
Come on, we're missing the action.
Hey, hold up. These bastards are resourceful. They might have set up some traps.
Don't worry. I'll kill anything that moves.
Just take it slow. Stay sharp.
He'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
But it makes you uncomfortable. Spin around and face the wall.
I have to admit, I prefer this. Questions just...
He's coming! We're under attack!
There! Open up! I've got it!
Every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety.
But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay.
It's barred from the other side.
We'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
Just breathe. We'll get you to safety. Just hold on.
Must be okay.
It'll be okay. This mural shows the moment they found the valley. It must have looked like a paradise. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
The catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
The day I feared has come.
Taking fire from the choppers. I need you to get Trinity's attention. Any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Yeah.
You're dead! Man down!
Give me suppressing fire!
Thank you.
5, we're heading into the catacombs. Listen back up here.
Got it. On our way.
We're under attack!
You damn right I am.
Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done with it?
No, the Atlas could be down there.
He's right. We can't risk it. But they won't give up without a fight.
She's here!
You're damn right I am.
Team 5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we...
She's here!
You're damn right I am.
Hold this position!
Come and try! Come on!
5, we're heading into the catacombs. Need some backup here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop in some grenades and be done with it?
No, the Atlas could be down there.
Got it coming! She's there! Open fire!
Ha! Hostile spotted.
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built the test to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity. You can't take that chance. I know.
Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral. Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden.